profit. Comstock's flagship. I've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy. Like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling the launch. How breathtaking the apex. And how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Ready.
What's that sound?
Look! Take cover!
Open it.
Duds.
Sorry, duds. There!
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this for you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were.
A He's means got a to an cannon. End.
Appreciate it.
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us.
Ah! I'll do. This thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't,
would you?
Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look at DeWitt, child. There's something about him
Salt,
that you just
here.
Can't put your finger on.
Here you go.
Soon you'll understand the man I am and the man he isn't.
But even if I destroy the siphon, will I be strong enough to see all the doors and open whichever I choose? And if I bring him here, who is to say that he would be any match for the monsters I have created?
Lead up to the next step.
This should clear up.
I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But it will not be I who carries that banner of the Lord. That job falls to you, Elizabeth. That job falls to you.
Skylight's clear.
Follow me.
On one side of our land stands the false shepherd. And the other? The remnants of the heretical Vox Populi. Which one of you men will not gladly go to his reward to see her safely to her destiny? Rejoice! Rejoice! Death has no sting!
There's the launch pad.
Let's get those pods off the lines.
Block cannon, Booker!
Something's wrong.
Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know.
That's one quarter of the pods ejected.
That's all?
One more deck. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.